Hey everybody, it's Moderatrix. How are you? Happy Friday, TGIF. And those of you in Atlanta, happy anime weekend. Woohoo! I got one of my only inspired by my childhood t-shirts. I don't have a Godzilla anymore. I only have a Gamera. I loved Gamera. All right, so what are we gonna do today? What are we gonna do today? All right, well, it's that time of year. It's pumpkin time. And I think we've covered pumpkin stuff a little bit, but let's cover it some more. So today we've got three pumpkin items. We have Krispy Kreme. Yeah, I didn't eat them. Okay, there are other people in the house, so they couldn't wait. So let's try the Krispy Kreme. Pumpkin spice donut. Yeah. And just smells like regular spice cake. It tastes okay. It has a bit of a chemically taste to it, so it's not super nummy. I'm too lazy to throw it in the trash, so bottoms up. Well, it's because the trash can's way over there. If you saw the basement, you would understand why. My child is a pig. She eats at her desk, and if I don't put the trash can next to her, which she overflows quite quickly, she will leave piles of half-eaten stuff and wrappers everywhere around her desk. Next, I'm so excited about this one. This is Fresh Market. I don't know if you have one where you live. Apple cider, which I've had before, pumpkin spice, and salted caramel pretzels. And they make the best pretzels, in my opinion. I get the little stars with the little, what are they called? Pearls, little crunchy little white balls on them at Christmas time. So yummy. All right, so here we go with the pumpkin spice. Ooh, smells very nice. Yes, it definitely has that yummy pumpkininess to it, but it's not gross and overpowering, which a lot of people complain about. So there's not like a high concentration of nutmeg in it. I think that's what most people don't like, or allspice. It's good, and the taste doesn't hit you till after. So when you first bite it, it's just kind of like a yogurt covered pretzel followed by that. But I must have a bite of the apple cider ones because I love them. Because I'm a dork. This year, I'm not tasting the apple. Last year, it seemed like the apple was a little more powerful. All right, let's try the salted caramel. I hate salted caramel, so all aboard. Tastes like a regular yogurt covered thing. So, all right, so the Krispy Kreme donut, huge disappointment. You can get it at most grocery stores, limited edition. Not as good as the really tasty filled ones that Krispy Kreme sells this time of year, but there is none close to me, so I have to suffer with what's available at the stores. And I'm on a diet, so don't really give a shit. These are really tasty, so I highly recommend if you have a Fresh Market near you, check out their pretzels any time of year. I just picked up some blueberry ones too, but that's not very fall, so I decided not to bring them down. If I get the lid back on, that'd be great. Oh, for crying out loud. I give up. All right, last but not least, our pumpkin cheesecake cotton candy. Yes, cotton candy is a huge thing for me. Yes, did I ever tell you the story that I ate so much blue cotton candy that I was pooping blue? I know, TMI moment. Aren't you happy I told you? The joy of food coloring. All right, so I love cotton candy and I like doing stuff with cotton candy. But, and that can be taken in all ways. Yes, I have used cotton candy in the bedroom, as well as licorice. Not the vines, those long ones that you can tie people with. I don't smell pumpkin. I smell burnt sugar. There's little, is it too bright? Oh, look, there's little spicy specks. All right, here we go. I'm a dork, yeah. I don't have a cold. I don't have a stuffed up nose. I don't taste pumpkin and I don't taste cheesecake. Try again. Lies. I just don't taste either. Maybe somebody else out there that finds this. The brand is Sugar and Spun. You can find them on any social networking. They're out of Daly City, California. I'm sorry if it's Daly or Dally. It's Daly, so I assume Dally, but I could be wrong. So yeah, I'm not tasting it. So pretzels, the pumpkin spice was very nice. I give them an 8 because they're highly addictive, so hide them, especially if you're eating them while watching TV or playing video games, because you will eat them all and you'll weigh 900 pounds. And then the donuts, give them a 4. They might be good if you like crumbled them up and bake them and use them as a topping on something. I'd say that's about as good as it gets. And then the pumpkin cheesecake, cotton candy. I give you a big fat 2. Oh, you're great. You're wonderful, tasty cotton candy, but you are nowhere near a pumpkin or cheesecake. And I have a really good palate. I have not eaten any spicy stuff today. I do not have a stuffed up nose. I can smell. And I don't taste it. Okay? So, yes. And I drank before I ate to clear my palate, to make sure that I could taste it. I could not. I am sad. All right. And this stuff was not cheap. Okay? That's the one setback to Fresh Market. If you go there, generally speaking, you get what you pay for. It's really expensive most of the time for most of the things they sell, but it's quality. Sometimes lately, though, their fish section has been smelling a little bacteria laden, i.e., pew. So somebody that works there is not getting their shit clean. So that makes me paranoid, so I don't buy their fish. But Olive Bar, oh my God, they got the little pickled peppers that I love that they used to have at Moe's, but Moe's stopped selling or stopped having them at their sauce bar. Anyway, I'm rambling. All right, have a good Friday, y'all, and we'll see you hopefully at AWA. Have a good one.